So it was recently brought to my attention that one of the public school districts in the area that I represent has an extreme over-reliance on local property taxes to fund our schools. About 75% of the Susquehanna Township School District's total budget is borne by taxpayers. The average ratio for public school funding across the Commonwealth is around 50 to 55% bearing that local share. How does a disparity like this occur, and what are the steps we can take to make sure the state is meeting its constitutional obligation and paying its fair share to fund our schools adequately?
Thank you so much, Representative Fleming. You hit an issue, and I would say that you hit the nail on the head in regards to fair funding throughout the Commonwealth. It's not simply a urban thing, because we have urban poverty as well as rural poverty. But then on the other hand, you have a local tax, the local taxes that some communities have to pay, that's not equitable. So I envision within this budget, and especially, you know, this is a starting point, in budgets of the future years, I know that the governor is working steadfast at right-sizing the Commonwealth. We're still operating under the premise of hold harmless dollars, and there are a lot of discrepancies there. These are things that are on that are at the forefront of this team's work, and also at the forefront of the governor's work to be able to address the issue that you put forward.